Well, how you doing, Mr. DJ, on the countdown? I usually do some of my videos in about two or three takes, but I'm pressed for time tonight. I'm really behind, so I'm just gonna do one take. Even though I might F up really bad, I'm just gonna do one take on this video. At number 16 now, one of my favorite songs in the fall of 1991, up 18 notches from 34. Previous week on my fantasy playlist, October 12, 1991, PM Dawn. Send me adrift on memory bliss. Boy, I remember hearing this thing on Hitline, which was associated with Muzak. Yes, Muzak. They had a top 40 station called Hitline back in the 90s. I used to listen to this song on there, but it was a big hit all around. The album is called Of the Heat, Of the Soul, and Of the Cross, the Utopian Experience. PM Dawn, a hip hop act with a unique, well, there was a lot of uniqueness in hip hop back in the late 80s and early 90s. You had the social commentary by Arrested Development, People Every Day, and Tennessee, and of course you had the rump shaking songs. You had the booty shaking records like Baby Got Back and Rump Shaker by Rex and Effects. There was also that reggae flavored Flex by Mad Cobra. I don't know if anybody remembers that from late 92, early 93. Lover Man by Shabba Ranks, played something by him earlier in this countdown. Rebirth of Slick by Digaboo Plants, remember that? And now you got PM Dawn, this laid back hip hop music. It's very original, very fresh. They used some samples in this record, notably True by Spandau Ballet, and they also sampled the drum beat, the main drum beat taken from one of my favorite rap records, mind blowing rap record back in 1988, Paid in Full by Eric B. and Rakim. Sampled that record. There are some references to pop songs back in the 80s on this record. There's a line that goes, "A Neutron Dance for a Neutron Fan," I believe I pronounced that correctly. I'm just reading my chicken scratch. That was a reference to Neutron Dance by the Pointer Sisters. And there was Careless Whisper from A Careless Man, which was a huge hit back in 1985 by Wham! Featuring George Michael on lead vocals. And there's this reference to Christina Applegate. Now, at the time in the early 90s, Christina Applegate, she played the role of Kelly Bundy in this hit TV show called Married with Children. I guess you see that these days on Nick at Night now. But there's a line in there that goes, "Bonita Applebaum, well, Christina Applegate, you gotta put me on," I believe is the name of the lyric. And that's a reference to Bonita Applebaum by Tribe Called Quest. I'm sorry, by A Tribe Called Quest. Okay. All right. This song went to number one on Billboard's Hot 100. It went to number three in Britain. PM Dawn at number 16 was Send Me Adrift on Memory Bliss.